today we're going to talk about pricing your home, and there are three price strategies we can use because the art of negotiation starts with a strategy. First off, you really need to know your competition. You need to review the trends in your area. You need to evaluate the recently sold homes and to look at your home as a buyer would. This is the only way you can understand how you compare to the other homes that are now available for sale. The first strategy is called conventional pricing. It is what we used to use on an everyday basis. In the conventional price strategy, you're going to price your home at or above the high end of your pricing range. You expect a low offer, and then you'll use negotiation to find a middle ground. You should know that buyers resist this strategy, as the internet has become a game changer, giving buyers a level of information they never had before. Today, we often use fair market pricing. In fair market pricing, we're looking to price the home very close to its probable market value. We want the buyers to see the value and make offers close to asking. If you pick the right price, offers will come within 2 to 3 weeks. The last pricing strategy is event pricing, a fairly recent strategy to come on the marketplace. This bold strategy is looking to use price as a leverage, motivating all buyers to action. We're looking for massive exposure, and we'll set a deadline for offers to create a sense of urgency within the marketplace. We use the power of competition to drive the price up, giving the seller maximum control over the marketplace and over its terms. I'm Kendyl Young, and every home selling situation is unique. And no agent, no matter how experienced, can predict your exact selling price. A smart professional can guide you towards a pricing strategy that will help you achieve your goals. If you're thinking about selling your home, feel free to contact me, and we can discuss what pricing strategy is right for you. I look forward to meeting you.